pretty good day. Could do a little bit of a restoration to this. Well, I have two of them, exhaust tips. So here is the process. Yeah, there isn't a whole lot of chrome left in this. Blue one should get more. Oh, I guess that broke off. Well, we shall see. That was unexpected. In any case, I shall see if this is still usable or not. So the next step is going to be mix up some primer and some paint. And I'm going with black. It's a semi-gloss. So I'm going from this chrome or destroyed chrome to semi-gloss black. So primer, I already have one primered. And I'm ready to primer the other one. So primer, got the spray gun, and I guess fill it up and shoot some paint, well, primer in this case. And here we have a final result. This is the short one, this is the long one. And if I put it on, the short one goes on the left this stem doesn't really... How is it supposed to stay on? Well, this is a broken, broken one. But I still can... Actually, this one sits tighter. This feels like it's going to slide off. And this one is just tight. Yep. What's the deal? In any case, let's see if this makes a difference. Well, I guess it will stay. It's just... Yeah. I'm not going to lose it. For sure. So I have painted these. They do look rather weird. Did I put them on the wrong way? Cosmetically, this makes no sense, right? Like, I can see this cut out. And this one covers all the lengths. I would want this to be covered. And that's what they look like. Well, I think this will do.